Welcome to this video of Phuket Airport in Phuket, Thailand. The first thing to know is that Phuket Airport has two different terminals / buildings, an international terminal and a domestic terminal. An overview of Phuket Airport. The motorbike parking and car parking. The domestic terminal. The entrance of the domestic terminal / domestic arrivals. Cars and motorbikes can stop right in front of the entrance of Phuket Airport for drop-off only. Entrance gate 1. After going inside, you see the exit for arriving passengers at Phuket Airport. And here you see the taxi chauffeurs and tour guides waiting for their arriving passengers. Exactly next to the arriving lane for domestic passengers is a taxi / minivan station. They sell minivan tickets to Phuket Town for 150 Thai baht, to Patong for 180 Thai baht, to Kata for 200 Thai baht and to Karun for 200 Thai baht. You can also take a taxi, which can take 4 passengers, or a minivan that can take 9 to 12 passengers. For other destinations in Phuket, they have a separate price list. Also, next to the arrival lane for domestic passengers, there is a waiting area. With two small supermarkets an overview of the other side of the arrival lane another supermarket another waiting area a Phuket Airport photo opportunity. This airport has only 3 entrance / exit gates. At exit number 3, there is another taxi station. Here, they sell metered taxis instead of a fixed price. Note that there is a 50 Thai baht starting fare for the first 2 km and a 100 Thai baht airport charge. Here, you see the prices for a metered taxi. Near entrance gate number 3 is the exit of the airport. This is the way to the domestic departures and public buses. Here is another waiting area and a coffee shop called Amazon Cafe. Another view of the outside waiting area. On the second floor, there are the domestic departures. The entrance at the domestic departures floor. Here is also an opportunity to drop off passengers by car or motorbike. Also here, cars and motorbikes can stop right in front of the entrance of Phuket Airport for drop off only. Entering the domestic departures floor. An overview of the domestic departures floor. The International Passenger Terminal of Phuket Airport. Floor 1, International Arrivals. Floor 3, International Departures. Here is another map of the International Passenger Terminal of Phuket Airport. the entrance at international arrivals. An outside waiting area. A map of the international arrivals floor. Walking inside the international arrivals area. An inside waiting area. Here is the arrival gate for international passengers. Walking to outside. And straight ahead is a taxi slash minivan station. Both with the same prices, 150 Thai baht to Phuket Town, 180 Thai baht to Patong, 200 Thai baht to Kata, and 200 Thai baht to Karon. The entrance at floor 3. International departures. Walking inside the international departures area through entrance gate 1. Located between check-in gate B and C. An overview of the international departures area. A money exchange. A small restaurant. Starbucks coffee. Check-in gate A. Check-in gate B. Check-in gate C and D. Entrance gate 2. luggage wrapping, ¥250 per piece. And they also sell luggage boxes. Check-in gate E. The airport information counter. Check-in gate F. Entrance gate 3.
In case of losses, please contact baggage service counter. Thank you.
Customs inspections for a VAT refund.
Attention please. For your health and safety, we request the cooperation of all passengers to put on your mask and keep your social distance at all times. Thank you.
Tourist information for a VAT refund. At this side of the airport are some small shops and the passport control for international departure passengers.
Attention, ladies, to comply with the law and
Thank you for watching, and it really helps me if you give this video a like and a comment to show your appreciation so I will make more videos.